There's the flag, man. It's over.
All right, so it's next week. You won't be here, right, Matt?
That is the plan at the moment. If I get home in time, I'll try and be here for either the truck or the Xfinity if I get home in time. If I leave E3 a little early, but we'll see. Right now, I'm not going to be here, which sucks, because I'm in a really good points battle right now for, like, with Doug, and not with Doug, with Dave, and for, well, if Josh hadn't shown up, him and I would have been battling for second.
As I say, you're not in a points battle with me unless you're way down the chart.
Oh, yeah, but on both series, I'm, like, in the top five right now, and I'm like, I'm going to drop so much. Okay, guys, hope your butts are back in your seats. Congratulations tonight to Mr. Creek, sitting on the pole with a 21.439, and Mr. Trito, Mr. Front Row Trito, with a 21.459. I'm going to have to go back and look at the stats this season and see how many times Trito has started on the front row, either with Mike or Creek or, you know, Stephen Jones Jr., you know, so many people, but I always see Nate up there. But, guys, good luck. Have some nice, fun, clean racing. And, yeah, make sure you have your clean pit road entry. And, Terry, I'm sure you read it, but make sure if you do have a green flag pit stop, you do exit on the backstretch after turn two. Do not come up in turn one or two. I'm sure that's in the rule book, but just wanted to remind you. And welcome, by the way. Have fun tonight. Your first race with us, and hope you have fun.
Backstretch always on any track, any time.
Yes, the only time that's different is if we ever do a road course, but we don't really do those. At least not this season, so you don't have to worry about it. Crap, I almost forgot to grid.
All right, man, line up on the inside row.
That'd have been awful.
Sound like transmission is a little different too when you're shifting.
It just sounds nice.
I don't remember reading that they played with the sounds.
Oh yeah, it's on the updates they messed with the sounds in the Xfinity and Cup cars.
And for some reason I can hardly hear you in TeamSpeak.
Well, the engine noise is so much louder. You have to really, I had to turn up TeamSpeak all, like, to plus 20 decibels to hear people.
I'm saving now, just in case, so I don't have to fucking do it later.
Well, it's a two-stop race, no matter what, so...
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, man, we're going...
I just realized I didn't set my ignition keys again. Damn it. Although, so far, the new computer is working nicely.
Get ready. Pace car is in. Green, green, green. Inside. Clear low, clear low. You got one inside. Clear low, clear low. Go high.
Ooh, that's bad.
Wreck on turn two.
Man, that Tim guy has no luck.
27.927. Looks like you're in the top 10.
iRacing unfortunately did not throw one.
Got one outside. Stay low. All clear, all clear. 22.391. Alright, man, that car is a lap down. 21.906.
Did Doug disappear?
He hasn't dropped out of
22.033. And there he went.
That's a shame, because he had a ping of 66 earlier.
Yeah, I don't know what's up with his connection. Welcome back, Doug.
Got one outside. Still there. You're clear high. Clear high. 22.466.
There he went again.
All right, man. Caution is out. Caution is out. Line up single file. Pit road is closed. Catch the 9 car.
You back, Doug, or no?
Yeah, unfortunately.
The pace car is right out here in one.
Yeah, I don't know what's up with your connection or something. Try. Have you updated the network drivers on your computer lately, or?
Oh, I updated the box to Windows 10.
Oh, jeez.
Pit road is now open.
Yeah, I'm on 10 and I was having issues. I noticed on my with 10 on my router, I actually had to open up certain ports for gaming. So I don't know if that might have something to do with it or what.
I'm just going to have to get a regular telephone and hook up that line to see if there's any static on it.
Oh, you have DSL or something, don't you?
Yeah.
Boy, this pit lane's wide.
And felt slow. Did you get caught up in that Gibson or no?
No, I'm good. It was the guy right behind me.
Now I got to play with the issue. Windows 10 doesn't want to render the damn game on the three screens. It wants to render it on the fourth one, and I got to move it.
Ooh.
Were
you speeding, Chad?
Yeah, I got a little too happy to get my pit right there. Get out of my system now, I guess.
True, good point. Better to have it done now. Okay, so with that caution and saving, this might have now become
a one-stop green race. I thought I was going by you, okay.
We stay green, it might be a one-stopper.
Yeah, I just lost, it wasn't paying attention, my
you
bad.
You think we can make 70 laps on fuel? That ain't gonna happen. You get beat on tires anyways.
True.
Like I proved with the three-stop versus two-stop at Gateway. I'd have beat him on tires. Barely, but I'd have beat him on tires. I'm going 55. Or 60, actually.
You're going to go 260, or you're going to go on 60 from now?
No, 260. Probably around there somewhere.
Did you beat Jeff out, or were you leading before caution?
I was leading before the caution.
Ooh.
I passed him down the front. You know, I was driving away from him.
Alright, man, we're going green next time by. Alright, man, line up on the outside row now. 51.397.
I don't like being up here already.
Get ready. Alright, man. The pace car is in. Green flag, green flag.
Watch that lane change, Nate.
47.962. You got one inside. Say hi. Say hi.
Okay.
Still there? Hold your line. Clear low, clear low.
You can pass on the outside here.
2.36. Good job, man. You're
you
up
can
a bit.
Or you can't?
Good job, man.
Can. I just got around Trevor on the start.
All right, man, caution is out. Caution is out. Line up single file. Pit road is
closed.
That was
checking up in one. Checking up in one.
What, Gibson?
That was synchronized spinning in front of me.
Yikes. Looks like someone blew up.
Yep, someone.
Pit road is now open.
Is that you, Doug, in the Z1 car?
My in-game's not working, chat.
His chat's not working or something.
Second time is V1 cars.
It is much easier to see those pit road signs. Thank God.
Yeah, I just got two new monitors Tuesday. I'm like, this is amazing.
Line up single file. Catch the 4 car.
Right down like 9 laps.
Wow, a bunch of people stayed out.
10.
Yeah, you were shows you down 10, Doug. Wow, a bunch of people stayed out. I didn't expect everyone to stay out.
We all stayed out. Wow, 8 people stayed out.
Yeah, because Jeff is now 9th, Mike's 10th, I'm 11th.
Jeff and Mike are the only ones who pitted.
No, I pitted too. I was running 5th, dude. I'm 11th. So did Trevor. He was running behind me, and Bruce was behind him. So Jeff, Mike, myself, Trevor, and Bruce all pit.
I'm fixing the pit.
So who's getting the lucky dog, Charles?
He was involved in it, so no lucky dog, I don't think. Unless you were on the track when the caution came out, you might get it.
Well, I spun trying to avoid them.
So you will not get it.
If you got any X's, you won't get it.
I don't think I got any X's.
Well, no, even a green, just anything green, even if it's 0, you'll lose your lucky dog.
catch the four.
If you want, you can give your, I was going to say, if you want, you can give yourself a lap back.
Catch the four car.
Well, if I'm correct, it's
past the 25 car.
If it's an internet issue, he gets laps back, but it's we're out of time now. It's got to be done. The problem is this track is so short, it's got to be done quickly.
Yeah, we'll just get it next run.
I don't like the trend here, though.
This would have to be a super, super shitty race for me to even get back on the lead lap.
Yeah. Ooh, looks like the four has some rear end damage a little bit. Someone gave him a little tap. Just a tap. A tap. All right,
man, we're going green next time. Bye. All right, man, line up on the outside row now. 49.
Why don't you go in your home?
9, 6.
Go to your home, not your home.
69, you should be on the inside.
I bet you're just regretting that decision by now.
That's a cheat.
Yeah, so am I. If I had stayed out, I would have been either in second or third. I think I would have been second.
He said in team speak. My bad. Our numbers look the same.
Now I just gotta take it easy to avoid shit.
Alright, man. The pace car is in. Green flag, green flag. 46.233.
Mike just got screwed. The 69 didn't go.
Got one outside. Three wide, you're in the middle. Hold your line. 22.219. Clear low, clear low. You're too wide there. Alright, man, caution is out.
Yep, I was in the middle of a sandwich there.
Pit road is closed. Catch the 70.
Alright, I got 4x off of that. Did I do something?
Yeah, well, we were 3 wide. I was in the middle of you. You were on the top side, 22, and the 1 was on the inside, and we just kind of came down a little soon, and I had nowhere to go, so I tapped the 1, and I think him and I both went around, so it's okay. It's just racing.
I apologize. That was my fault. Yep, it's Richmond.
Well, there goes my 0x.
Terry,
the new screens, man. I can't help it.
Pit road is now open.
What'd you say?
Terry Adams blew up.
Where'd you get 4 of them like I got? Thinking about getting a 5th and flipping vertical.
Yeah, it sucked. Yeah, I came off the corner. The 22 was high. I got under him, and then the 1 dove under me kind of stupidly. And then we were 3 wide and had nowhere to go, and the 22 just came down into the turn. And, yeah, I had nowhere to go. That sucks. I hope I didn't get too much damage. All
right, Matt, you where you can give me my connection lap back?
Okay, guys, make sure you stay low. I'm going to try and be getting Doug some laps back here.
Well, don't give me a bunch, just one. That's what the rule is.
Well, what was that?
We have a rule here. If you get a disconnect through, because of throughput or whatever it's called, like your network just dies, you get 1 lap back per caution until you get back on the lap you were when you disconnected.
Line up single file.
Yeah. Gotcha.
9 car.
And I don't know if you want to give me that one for the other one. That's
Can I just go ahead and skip everyone and then be 1 lap up of everyone?
I knew.
But if you give me that second one, let me
know. Oh, worth a shot.
Where are you right now, Doug?
I just crashed the start. Boy,
these new guys, huh?
Start finish.
Okay, guys, I'm going to be giving Doug one more because he did not get one the last time. So stay low, please.
Let the 25 car by. He had the position when the yellow flag came out.
Well, I hope I don't have too bad of damage. I regret that decision, though, to pit. Otherwise, I wouldn't have been involved in that.
All
Jeff is already up to fifth.
Can I get a black flag for black flag clear for passing under yellow?
It's the 9 car.
Thank you.
How much repair did you get from that, Bruce?
6 minutes and 32 seconds.
Yeah, I'm sorry about that. Nowhere to go.
Yeah, I didn't even know we were 3 wide, man. I would have let out of it. I had no clue. All my damage came after the wreck. Somebody ran into me.
What lap you on there?
All right, man, we're going green next.
That was me.
All right, man, line up on the
that was me. I was trying to get under you guys. Slid down just enough that my door closed.
Well, that was not a good first race for Terry. Doug, or Gibson, I just need to finish ahead of Chad.
Get ready.
I only had 7 seconds of repair, so that's good.
All right, man. The pace car is in. Green flag, green flag. 44.978 inside. Stay high. Clear low, clear low. Outside. All clear, all clear. Outside. You're clear high. Clear high. 22.
Wow, they checked up big time in front of me.
5.
There
goes
the
22. All right, man. Caution is out.
Come on,
guy. Single file. Pit road is closed.
This is not like us.
How many cautions?
Yeah, this is not good.
This is, I think, third or fourth.
It's the looseness off turn two is what's causing a big problem of it.
Every time the caution comes out, the pace car comes out right in front of the leaders in one, so just be wary of that, because I can't check up hard enough now.
You can wave me.
Well, I'll wait till we see if people go into pit road or not.
I'm pitting.
All right.
Hey guys, stay low, please. Stay
car,
low.
25. Got the lucky dog. Let him by
nope,
on the outside.
You got one of them.
On the outside.
Never mind. He's getting the lucky dog.
Let the 25 car by. He had the position when the yellow flag came out.
I was hoping no one was gonna, everyone was gonna pit, so I could lead a lap at least. But no.
Yeah, I'm hoping the same thing, but I figured, nah, it ain't gonna happen.
So are y'all two gonna pit?
I am.
Cause then I'd be behind one person.
Nope, Trevor, Corey, and
Gibson
stayed up.
Did you change your mind, Trevor?
Yeah, I don't know what to do.
Keep in mind the 9 does have damage, I think.
I wish you wouldn't have.
Yeah, I know. I thought about it. I had a little bit of pressure tires, but my luck is in Gil Green.
Well, Joshua and Tim must have been involved in that because they gave me the lucky dog for some reason.
Light up single file. Catch the 25 car.
Yeah, I don't know. Well, Doug, at your rate, you might get back on the lap.
we never defined if you get the lucky dog, do you still get a connection lap,
yeah,
back, did we?
That's what I was thinking about.
I don't know if we've ever defined that.
That's a 25
nice.
Car.
So now I gotta hope that Corey's asleep on this restart like he always is.
Just kind of happy the 22 and 69 are not here. They're in the pits. Just because the 22 was just getting loose. He's the one that caused me to wreck. And the 69 just doesn't know how to start.
Past the 70 car.
Hey, but it's numbers, at least. It's people.
Oh, no, I know. I'd rather have people, but I'm just saying, I want them behind me. I am regretting that not pitting thing, though. I'm actually doing decent.
All right, man, we're going green next time.
I start on the inside,
right, man,
for the first time.
On the inside row, 50.809. Catch the 24 car.
I think ice speed is broken. It's telling me I can go 110 laps.
No, that's at current speed.
Oh, I know. That's under caution. Whereas iRacing is telling me 210.
iRacing is showing me 186.
Oh, yeah.
I'm showing 157.
You ended up pitting with me, right, Gibson, or no?
I'm showing an estimate of 41.1 on my JRT timing thing.
Oh, yeah,
ready.
You have that thing. Hey, good luck, guys. Let's hope this goes green for a little bit.
Tire and that does an average of your last five laps to figure it out.
All right, man. The pace car is in. Green flag, green flag. 47.371 22.519
I get my rhythm back.
.124 Go high. All right, man. Caution is out. Caution is out. Line up single file.
That'd be the 99 that just got loose off of 2. Think he got a little tap by Chad.
I'm babying like hell off
the four.
Oh, I am too. I'm getting on the start. I'm a little aggressive, but after a lap or so, I'm letting up a little bit.
Hey, Bruce, he's telling me to pass.
Hey, sorry guys, just got loose.
Yeah, you catch that apron. It's pretty hard to keep catch it after that.
I didn't even think I hit it. Actually, maybe I did.
What'd you say, Nate?
I ain't pitting.
Shit, I probably am. I'm at the back anyway.
Jeff was smart this time. He was going to go in by himself.
Coming outside.
All right, go ahead and roll it, Matt.
Hang on.
This is the Extreme Motorsports 99 of old.
Line up.
We'll have to look and see what we did last year at Richmond,
the
last season.
We were in a good 30-lap stretch to the checkered.
Well, we still have a ways to go, so we'll see.
Catch the 9 car.
So basically, with me pitting, I went from 8th to 9th.
Another bike flag for passing under yellow for some reason.
That's Bruce, because Bruce, it was telling I had to get by you before you hit pit road. That is why you got that.
Alright, no big deal. Let's just drop through the back anyway.
Okay.
43 laps, and I'm still on the lead lap.
Okay, guys. Obviously, most of these things, I know there's been a few that weren't, but most of them have been people just getting loose off of two. Guys, we are on lap 43 of 150. We have a ways to go still, so just, you know, if you need to baby a little bit off of two, you don't need to run balls to the walls right away. You know, we have time. Just get into a rhythm and get going, and we should be good.
That's the 17 car.
I need five more cars.
It's a product of being too low in turn two, I think. I don't think it has anything to do with you just, you can't go as fast when you're running that low.
Hence the term baby it.
Ah, pussyfoot it. Tell him to pussyfoot it.
I'm not saying that. And yes, though, you were five laps down. See, you jinxed us, Doug, when you came back and said, oh, I'm never going to get there.
You know what, Doug? If he dropped again.
Ugh. I think if he drops again, he's just not coming back.
Don't jinx me, Matt.
All right, man, we're going green next time. Bye. All right, man. Line up on the outside row now. 50.869. Catch the 4 car.
Oh, great. I'm on the high side. Crap. Do you just come down pit road, Doug, or David?
Yeah.
For some reason, still put Bruce a lap down. All right, good luck.
The pace car is in. Green flag, green flag. 46.562. You got one inside. Clear low, clear low. Inside. Still there? Hold your line. All clear, all clear. You got one inside. Clear low, clear low. You got one inside. All clear, all clear. Outside. 22.433. Stay low, there's a car on the high side. All clear, all clear. Still there?
Shit.
Hold your line. Still there. You're clear.
Sorry about chopping you off. I didn't know you were going to go down there.
I'm out driving Rominger, which is kind of crazy.
22.177. Inside. Still there. Still there. All clear, all clear. Outside. 22.316. Stay low. Stay low. All clear, all clear.
So we get bonus points for leading a lap, getting on the pole, no incidents, right?
No pole.
That's it.
22. Oh.
No incidents and leading a lap, you get a bonus.
Why not most laps led?
Never done it.
Oh.
Pitting out, pitting out.
Uh-oh.
22.089.
I'm gonna stay down low for the leaders here.
You got one inside. Clear low, clear low. Alright, man, that car is a lap down. You got one inside. Still there. Thank you.
I'm getting in way too late in the corners.
22.171. You got one inside. Say hi. Say hi. All right, man. Caution is out. Caution is out. Line up single file.
Zero to close.
Pass the 99 car.
Ooh, that was airborne.
It's the 05 car.
Who went airborne?
Bruce.
Ooh.
Pace cars in one.
Whose fault did that look like, Dave?
I couldn't tell because I was worried about you.
Yeah, it looked like the 70 hook or something. I don't know what the deal was.
The road is now open.
Well, if anything, you should be getting the lucky dog, Doug. I'm definitely pitting.
Catch the pay car.
After I lead a lap.
Car, 25. Got the lucky dog. Let him by on the outside. On the outside.
I'm probably going to kick myself for staying out, but I'd rather have my bonus point back for leading a lap because I'm going to lose my bonus point for incidents.
Now, the new thing of die racing, it goes pit closed when you're at the front on the one, two to go or one to go?
We're going to find out because I'm pitting as long as it keeps staying open.
Every time I just barely beat Jeff out of the pits.
It told me I was open, Dave. So I led a lap from sixth.
All right, Matt, one more, man.
Hang on, I'm in pit road. I can't do it at the moment.
Good, good. We're still pacing. No two to go yet.
Yep, and you got your lead lap, right, Gibson?
Yep.
Did it just wave you around twice?
I don't think so.
Line up single file.
We're only a third into this race.
Car.
I know.
And I kind of want to shoot myself in the foot right now.
You kidding me? I'm thinking, oh, this race will be done quick. Because my mom's here and stuff, yeah. And we have to go out after the race.
This is the problem with the daytime Richmond, is when you get lesser experienced guys out and it's so slick. I mean, I know shit happens, but it seems like an inevitability for me.
So what's this new rule on pit entry?
What do you mean, new rule?
You guys were saying that now when the car's somewhere, you can enter a pit or something, did they change something?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Even though I had a pit open.
It would close the moment like you would hit it. So I think they fixed the bug or something because, yeah.
So if you enter when it says it's open and you're on there, you're not going to get penalized if they close it on you.
You shouldn't. As long as you've passed the cones and it still says open, you're good. But what it used to do, sometimes it would switch, like right before, you know.
Line up on the inside row.
I used to be up front, you know, to get an extra point right before two to go. I couldn't cut, it would give me a close, it would say it was open, but then penalize me.
Yeah.
Meanwhile, status report. 60 laps into the race. We've had
many tires.
You haven't pitted yet, Doug?
Nope.
Get ready.
You should have come to pit, dude. You also probably need fuel.
Track position.
Hey, you're in 11.
Yeah, Doug, I don't know where this green car is.
He's...
Green flag.
There's probably going to be some black flags.
Oh, I'll handle it.
Another wreck. No.
Who is this V1 car? Number 17. He's crashed me three times. Three times!
No yellow, not getting wrecked.
Okay, guys, race, race, please. Race, Chatter. I know you're upset, but race.
I'm getting very angry.
Finally relax and drive, you son of a bitch.
God, sounds awesome. Like, I'm so thrilled with the engine sound. Oh, I messed up that turn entry. Yikes.
Leader, do you have me on the outside?
Is asking you where you want him.
Yeah, it was too late. I was on his bumper by the time he asked me.
All right, man, that car is a lap down.
Where you want me, Nate?
Stay high in the corner.
Outside. You're clear high.
Bye, Charles.
Thank you.
No problem.
Well, I just spun out of four. Saved it, though.
Yeah, I could use a little caution now.
Yeah, I just spun through the grass and touched it and saved it. Got going straight again, but still lost all my ground.
Hello.
There's a fucking fly in my... in the room.
Heh.
That sucks. It's so annoying.
You got one inside. Say hi. Clear low.
Sorry, man. I didn't know which side you wanted.
It's okay. We're good.
And make sure you baby it around those turns or else all you spin out.
Alright, man. Halfway this time by.
Nice to meet you, buddy.
Staying high.
Okay. Thank you.
Yep.
If you get a good run off of 4, you redline that thing by the time you get to turn 1. Someone was smoking on the back stretch.
Yeah, the 05 spun out, but he straightened up.
You call out 25s.
What, Doug?
Can you call out 25? We'll be pitting.
25's pitting, guys. He's got mic issues.
Same as last time. I'll stay high, boys.
Thank you.
Damn it, I was hoping to stay in front of you guys long enough till pits happened.
Alright, man, caution is We're out. Not. Caution is out. Line up single file. Pit road is closed. Catch the 3 car.
That was Lambert.
Stayed out.
Catch the 19 car.
That was a kind of lousy yellow flag there.
Catch the 19
car. Sorry about
car.
That, that was my fault.
Pit road is now open.
I was surprised it came out. You were down low.
Yeah, I was still on track.
Catch the 3 car.
What is the 70 doing?
Damn.
Alright, I'm with the field.
Well, I'll probably give you the lucky dog.
No, I got it. Dave.
Oh.
That was one lap down.
Ah. And you did go one lap down, Doug.
Yeah, I mean, I got in that wreck, and boy, they were right behind me by 4 seconds. I'm hoping my damage is not too much. But I did get damage points out of it.
Line up single file.
That sucks.
Catch the 99 car.
How much repair you get? Well, you're not there yet.
I got a black flag passing under yellow.
Catch the 99 car.
Trying to figure out where the hell it's supposed to be.
Well,
1:07 damage.
Yeah. Okay, guys, just so y'all know, the black flags and stuff are being cleared because people are trying to catch up from wrecks and people are pitting and they're getting passing under yellow. This is something we usually run into, obviously, with short tracks. Not big tracks because usually people have enough time to catch up, but just letting y'all know.
It's the 19 car.
Crap, this is going to be interesting.
There's no way that anyone would try to stretch it. I know that for sure. I'm positive.
Well, I only pitted once that early. Yeah, when I came back in, it pitted me, and I was, I think, 9 laps down, and I just pitted like 3 laps ago, so... You want to figure the math out, it's at least 70-something laps you can get out of a tank.
Yeah, but you get beat on tires.
Well, that's something new. Tells me drop to the end, I'm a lucky dog.
Yeah,
it told me that on one of the things.
Yeah, lucky dog always puts you at the end.
All right, Dave, it's calling for you to pass me here.
Yep.
I'm staying low. That's 70. He don't pay attention.
He came to pit road on that first, on the green there, when everyone did, and I'm surprised it should have given him a black flag.
All right, Dave, what are you doing? Because I'm going to be balls to the wall here.
Get ready.
Go to the outside. All right,
man, line up on the inside row.
Right.
It's the 25 car. The safe car is in.
I didn't realize I was one to go. I came in the pit.
Flag,
oh, stupid.
I'm going to follow you, Doug. We'll try anyway.
Just being careful around that 70.
That was stupid of me to pit right there.
Up into that wall a little bit.
Inside.
Whoa, hello, that's 70 hello. Came down on you.
Yeah, he's not too bright.
He ran me down to the white line down the front straightaway when I tried to pass him.
That car is a lap down. Got one outside.
Who's that, 70?
Stay low, there's a car on the high side.
Yeah.
You're clear high.
He just
clear
like
high.
Braked outside. Going into 3.
Still there.
Wrecked me almost.
What are brakes? I don't have those.
Stay low. Alright, man, that car is a lap down. Still there.
Only
all
form
clear,
of
all
I
clear.
Have arc brakes.
Got one outside. Still there. You're clear high. Clear high.
Problem is, yeah, we can't make it, but question is when to pit, with 5 to go or earlier, you know, because of cautions, who knows.
All right, man. Caution is out.
Oh, there we go.
Line up single file. Pit road is closed. Catch the 25 car. Pass the pay car. Catch the 25 car.
Oh, Tim left. Was it the 70 that wrecked Gibson back there, or did you even see?
I don't know. I didn't see anything in my review.
He'll probably come in here and talk, so careful.
Probably exceeded his 14.
Or that.
Pit road is now
open. I think
it
says it disqualified him.
I thought it said disconnected.
No,
that's
it
what
said,
I thought.
No, it said disconnected.
Alright.
But he could have disqualified and then just quit, you know?
Yeah, but I think it tells us he was disqualified. Alright, I'm with the pace, so you can.
You're going to get the lucky dog. You should get the lucky dog.
Yeah, it gave me the lucky, so when I get back up and everybody gets up, I'll let you know.
Yeah, I think that'll put you what? Yeah, you'll be back to where you're supposed to be, because you did go a lap down during the green flag run.
Let me know where the pace car is at.
Line up single file.
Well, now we can make it on fuel.
Catch the 05 car.
God, these cars just sound so fun.
Finish.
Is it still sending you around, Doug? Are you going to come to pit, or are you just going to stay out and take the wave by?
Catch the 05 car.
You need your way by, right?
Where's the 24? It's telling me let the 24 by. I don't get it.
You're not going to get the wave by then, so I'd pit if I were you.
Well, no, he should get one more, and that'll put him back to where he was before he disconnected.
Never mind.
A whopping 11 car field.
Okay, that should get Doug back to where he would have been. I know he went a lap down, I think, during that big long green run. So, should be good on that.
We passed a lot of cars tonight, I'll tell you that.
Let me know when the pace car hits, it goes by pit road.
We're going into turn one.
Right, meow.
Oh, you mean, yeah, we're going into turn one. Oh. Exit two.
I'm trying to get all my damage fixed.
Oh, I'll let you know when we're like in the middle of 3-4.
Car.
Nah, tell. Well, I'll tell you when we hit the start finish line.
Yeah, but he'll need to gas it to get going before that.
Pit road's open.
It's telling you pit road's open? Well, then take it.
Yeah, but I'm afraid to pit.
We are at the pit road entrance, Gibson.
10-4.
Almost start finish line. Start finish line now. Get rolling.
All right, man, we're going green next.
One to go.
All right, man, line up on the outside row now.
I guess I could have pitted. It still says it's open.
Yeah, you could have. I was stupid on that last one and pitted with one when we hit one to go. So by the time I caught up to the field, you guys were already green. So I screwed myself a bit there.
This still says it's open.
Yeah, that's weird. Usually one to go, it says closed. Yay, iRacing.
Get ready.
Doug, I will be going high when you get to me in the next 3 or 4.
Oh, he's back out here.
All right, man. The pace car is in. Green flag, green flag. Inside. Stay high. Stay high. Still there? Hold your line. All clear, all clear.
Really?
All right, man. Caution is out. Caution
really?
Is out. Line up single file.
Dude, I don't know what happened. My steering wheel just kicked to the left. I am so sorry.
Yeah, a little crazy, guy.
Like, literally, my steering wheel just kicked to the left. I have no idea why.
Pit road is now
you just
open.
Got taken out, didn't you, Gibson?
Did what?
You just got taken out, didn't you?
No shit.
I'm sorry, dude.
Catch the 05 car.
Now I got required.
Line up single
seconds.
File. It's the 69 car.
Hopefully it wasn't on your engine.
We will go one lap down, I believe.
Yeah, oh yeah. I got 5 seconds left.
You might as well take the option while you're in there.
Alright, it's telling me pit lane is open. I'm going to try this out. Hopefully it doesn't burn me.
Well, I hope not.
I think I beat the pig's car.
Yep.
I sped like hell coming out.
So you'll have a penalty. Well, what? Drop to the end?
Yep, drop to the end.
Well, you're already going to be at the end.
What's the penalty on a closed pit?
I don't know
black
either.
Flag under green.
Yeah, I was gonna say I thought it was a black flag under green. It did it hit you?
No, it hasn't yet. It says it's open, but I don't know if I need to go in.
Just go in. People are pitting. You're fine. You're a lap down, so.
Past the 69 car.
Yeah, but I got one lap to get on the green.
Yeah.
It says it's closing. Now it says it's closed, but that's because everybody's passed.
Yeah, it's weird.
Are y'all through to go yet?
Yep.
Yes, sir. Middle of the backstretch.
Now it says it's open.
No, it should say pit exit open.
Yeah, it does.
Shit, that wreck gave me over 3 minutes damage. Now I'm just going to be lucky if I finish on the lead lap.
And I ended up
no
only taking
penalty.
Two. There you go. I'm going to start on the high side. Damn it. I don't like starting on the high side here.
All right, man. We're going green next time by. All right, man. Line up on the outside.
They might
road
have
out.
Taken that away.
Could have, because there's been a lot of problems where people are right at the line and it says close a sec. Like, they're there. They're committed. They can't do anything about it, and it nails them. But again, that happens in Cup, too, where they sometimes close it, like, right before someone hits it, and they have no choice but to take the road.
Get ready.
I just don't want to have a shitty restart here.
All right, man. The pace car is in. Green flag,
and
green flag.
Osborne didn't get going. He missed the shift. Fuck.
You got one inside. Say hi. Clear low, clear low. Inside.
Oh.
All clear, all clear.
That is my fault, Doug. The 99
all right, man. Caution is
got
out.
Up
caution
into
is
me.
Out. Line up single file. Pit road is closed.
Jesus. Yeah, no, the 99 came up into me and it got me loose
who's
off the corner.
Who's causing all these cautions? That one was not me that time. I was clear.
No, that was on me. I came off the corner and I think I was beside the 99 and we got a little close and back in just kicked out and sent me into Doug.
Pit road is
I worked so hard.
I know.
Hey, David, man, I apologize about that last one. I don't know what happened to my wheel there. And pull.
Car 22. Got the lucky dog. Let him
but also didn't help that freaking Osborne didn't like miss the gear, didn't get
Let's
going.
22.
That's screwed everything up on the high side.
Trey, did you hit the barrier?
No, but I was a pube hair away from it.
Did you fake?
The front left of your car is all fucked up. Just so you know.
I didn't get any contact, so I don't know. If I suck, then yes.
Yeah, I had Mike come up here and look at it too, just to make sure it wasn't just my screen. It's all front left fenders all screwed up. I'm like, what the hell is that?
She looks good on my screen, I don't know. We all know what happened if I suck, though. But I'm going to drive like hell to stay in front of you.
I just need a good run. I need a good run to catch it, get you on tire. Probably never going to get that, though, because people keep self-spinning. Continuous.
Yeah, you're always better than long run, Brian, because I have no idea what the fuck tire conservation is, so. Tire conservation is for quitters.
Just lift. Yeah, I just don't want to run too hard. I burn my tires up too quickly.
22 car. That's the 22 car.
Hey, Chad, on that restart, did you miss a shift or something?
Yeah, I was in third gear and forgot to get second. My bad.
Yeah, I had to check up big time, otherwise I was going to drive through you.
That's the 69 car.
Would have been, like, what was it, Dover with Jimmy? And Truex and Harvick and everybody.
That's the 69 car.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking of, the Jimmy Johnson tranny thing, yeah.
Wait, Jimmy Johnson's a tranny? What? Did I miss something? Yuck, yuck.
Well, let's hope not.
The way things are going these days wouldn't surprise me.
All right, man, we're going green next time, bye.
Oh, thank God, I'm on the bottom side.
Inside row.
Okay, 35 to go.
When we go green.
This is definitely not a fuel mileage race.
Yep, thank God.
I will say this, I think this is the first race in both this season that is not Daytona and Talladega that is not going to be fuel mileage. Anyways, guys, good luck. Hopefully we keep it green.
Get ready.
Remember, second gear, 24.
The pace car is in. Green flag, green flag. Go low. Got one outside. All right, man. Caution is out.
I just got... Line up. I'm done.
All right.
19 spun right in front of me.
Pit road is closed. Catch the 99.
No, not really.
Put your car itself. You'll need to tow back to the pit lane. Press and hold the reset button and we'll come
half a lap. That's going to be record for us, right?
99 car.
Well, my race is done.
I would attribute... The fact that iRacing has made every car so easy to drive, that's why.
Pit road is now...
And Lambert hit the freaking apron and then came right back up across the track.
Yep, 24 and I had nowhere to go.
Yeah, I'm sorry about that, guys.
See, that's my car.
Well, I'm definitely getting penalty points. That sucks.
This is the best race we've ever had. By far.
No, we've had better at Iowa in the trucks.
So what do you think the difference is? You said the truck race had no cautions. What do you think the difference is?
One was night and one was day.
This car's actually loose a little bit. A lot of people aren't used to driving loose cars anymore because my racing made them so easy to drive. You can flat foot almost every turn.
That sucks because
next week at Dover,
too. Yeah,
22's out on the track, so he'll get by me. 69 won't. Damn it.
I wonder if it was something with the new build or something.
Telling me I have a minute 30
cars have
required
been loose
six, seven
here
optional.
During the day, but
this is my first time on since the new build. All I noticed so far is the sound is different, and I keep getting hit in the windshield with rubber pieces a lot more.
Who's on the lead lap?
Well, I am.
I don't see any rubber, so maybe that's like the pixel shaders part thing. I'm not sure what it is, but I don't see anything.
Yeah, it just really sucks because I had a good run and Josh just got loose right in front of me and
little
went around
on the track, and then like the car I had, especially under a caution, the car ahead of me will hit the.
And I actually went. I turned left to avoid it, and then I think when Chad hit him, it sent the 19 right back in front of me.
Yeah, with my new monitors, I can see that now.
Yeah, it's cool.
Sucks.
Yeah, I turned a few things off.
Oh, this makes it easier for me to skip next week.
And it looks really good, and that's all I really care about.
Yeah, I need to tweak mine a little bit. I've definitely got a little bit of a drop in FPS for sure. Every time they have a build, you have to take down some settings.
I keep trying to switch to DTX 11 and I can't do it. It just won't work on my computer right.
DTX?
I think there's going to come a time when you have to. I think they're going to force it, like, in another update or two.
I really hope they don't. For some reason, it just doesn't work on my computer. The settings are terrible.
I'm damaged.
19 by somewhere here.
Get ready.
Sorry about that, Josh. I had no idea.
All right, man. Line up on the inside row. Catch the 25 car. Green flag, green flag.
When you guys catch me, Nate, I'll just stay high. Because I am so damaged.
I was afraid of they'll get all his laps back and pass my ass.
Let me know when you, because I'm not looking at my mirror, Nate. Just let me know when you're like a half a straightaway behind me. I just need a few more people to wreck badly and drop out. I think I'll get a DQ if I have any more X's. Actually, do you want me low or high, Nate?
Low on the straightaway, high in the corner. Depends where I catch you. That works too.
Matt, did you blow up?
No, I had a lot of repair from that last wreck, so I'm just trying to salvage what I can.
So I saw you behind me, and then I see the leader's behind me. I was like, oh, he must have blown up or something.
That sucks. It sucks, too, that the guys that pretty much caused that crash are still rolling on the lead lap, and I'm the one that got the brunt of it, you know? I think my engine will blow shortly. How many laps you guys got left, Nate?
18.
I need to make at least 3 more laps, and then I can park it.
Inside. Clear low, clear low.
Well, Doug, you just lateraled a little bit, but you're by yourself, so...
I can't really hear you.
Inside. Still there. Clear low, clear low.
Fuck, there goes my lead.
What happened?
Alright, man, caution is out. Caution is out. Line up single file. Pit road is closed. Catch the 25 car. Pass the pay car. Catch the 25.
Well, I didn't see
car.
That one coming.
More left.
You spun?
Yeah.
Why?
Yeah, that was a little weird. I looked in the mirror and Trito's going sideways.
What's my connection look like, Matt? Am I jumping?
You are jumping. Yeah, you're lateraling. Your car is sometimes... I'm seeing the underbelly of your car.
You see the underbelly?
Sometimes, yes.
Catch the 25 car.
Do you get damage from that, Nate, or no?
Hopefully not. If I did, I'm not going to take it. Now I got to race like an idiot to get back up to the front.
Catch the 42 car.
Creek stayed out.
That was a stupid decision by him.
Car 24. Got the lucky dog. Let him out.
Of course.
On the outside. Let the 24 car.
No, I'm still on the trap, but 24 unfortunately did not get any damage, so he got his lucky dog.
No optional.
Well, that's good.
Somebody took
two.
Pit
road is now open.
Yeah, Creek stayed out. Trevor must have taken two because he beat Mike out by a lot.
I think I just suck at pit stops.
Creek, me and Matt don't like you right now, just so you know.
I'm okay with it. Yeah, I had to take him a little way by.
Nate, do I look stable?
I mean, I'm
in
only
race.
20 laps behind.
You're blinking about every 5 seconds.
Yeah, I'm just putting enough laps down so I can stay ahead of you.
just roll through the pits.
Yeah, I see that.
You suck.
Guess who's going to wreck, bring out this next caution.
I don't know why it's pulsing like that. It didn't do it towards the end until the end of the race. Matt, holler out, let them know if my connection's too bad to let me know when we're racing and I'll back off.
Hey guys, Doug is having some connection issues. He's going to keep racing, but if you guys notice that he is doing some funky stuff with his car, please shout it out over the radio so he'll pull to the side.
I only saw a couple flashes. It wasn't too bad, though. What kind of internet does he have anyway?
XF24R.
He seems to have problems with it every race.
Yeah, just let him know it's DSL.
He does have DSL and not cable or anything, so sometimes that could be an issue. But again, guys, if you see stuff when we go green, please just say it so he knows to move.
Alright, man, we're going green next time by. Alright, man. Line up on the outside row now. Catch the
great.
Three,
now I gotta
four.
Start behind them.
I'd be more worried than the one starting in front of me.
David, I'll try not to make my steering wheel go right this time.
Well, I'm on the side of you.
Yeah, I'd appreciate that. I'm on the side. Let I think one more thing and I'm done, so. Good luck, guys. 14 to go.
Get ready.
No, there's 10 to go when we come back to the line.
Oh, yeah, I forgot I'm laps down.
Careful behind me. I don't have much acceleration out of pit starts here. I'll just stay low.
The pace car is in. Green flag, green flag. All right, man, that car is a lap down.
Yeah, Doug, you're gone.
We have a slow car.
Nope, you're there. Hello.
Go low.
I'm just gonna ride where I'm at.
Got one stopped up high. Go low.
That 22's really got to do something with his monitors, because he is doing some stupid stuff.
Alright,
man, caution is out. Caution is out. Line up single file.
Get rid of the car low.
Let the 22 car by. Slow car up high.
Pitch car one.
Nice dive bombing.
Okay, guys, come on. We're better than that. Just keep save till after the race, please.
Don't run me down to the middle of the straightaway.
Nate, I just told everyone to save it, so you gotta do it too. What, no lucky dog for me?
You're the lucky dog. Get your lap back by passing the field.
Stay low, guys.
Pass the 24 car. Pass the 22 car.
I'm
pass
limping.
Pass the 25 car. Pass the 3 car. Pass the 05 car. Pass the 4 car. Catch the 24 car.
I need those laps.
Pit road is now open. 10 to go.
Are you done, Nate, or no?
Catch the 91 car. Let the 91 car by. He had the position when the yellow flag came out.
If he knew to hold his brakes, he wouldn't have rolled up.
Oh, see, get a little bit more repair.
Dave, you got around me.
Line up single file.
Come on, low on
it's
the other
24 car. Pass the 99 car. Because you're the lucky dog, you will be held at the end of the longest line. Catch the 99 car.
Just noticed on my caution flag LED panel that they fixed it where it doesn't say SC for safety car. It's solid yellow now.
All right, man, we're going green.
You guys remember, no matter how this finishes, I will want the top three at the line. I know I forgot to put the pictures up this week. Those will be going up for last week, and then next week before the races, I'll make sure those are scheduled in case I am not here, like we know. I'm just still pissed.
Get ready.
No, gotta take it easy going into one.
Right.
I'm gonna try to get you on the outside then.
All right, man.
Be careful.
Green flag, green flag. That car is a lap down.
Yeah, be careful about here. Flashing a little bit there.
Go low. All right, man. Caution is out. Caution is out. Line up single file. Pit road is closed.
I got stuck up. Sitting down to the evening.
I think that's the race.
It's the 22
right,
car.
Hey, guys. I think that's the race. I think ultimately the connection just unfortunately got to Doug, but yeah, I think that should be the end, if I'm correct.
I'll take a seventh any day.
Yeah, I'm but yeah, guys, if that's the end, make sure that the top three please go to the line. If so, congratulations, Mike. Right place, right time. And yeah, we'll head up to the lobby, hopefully make this quick. I know this has been kind of a long race. Definitely not one of our best. But
just got the white flag.
When we were green, it was some definite fun racing. I definitely had some fun out there.
But
stay low, guys. I guess I'm getting lucky, dog, even though we're on one to go. Yeah, I'll finish two laps down.
24 car, past the 3 car, past the 19 car, past the 9 car, past the 05 car, past the 8 car, catch the 22 car. Pit road is now open.
My engine so wants to just blow up. Well,
his points lead will be down to 5 points.
I was going to say, Nate, you gave this one away.
Yep.
Yeah, but keep in mind, you probably got a penalty point for all your stuff. Remember, if you got 6.
Yep.
Remember, guys, roll around. Top three of the line. Everyone else, pit road or your car can make it.
Great job, driver.
Somehow I still came back and got 10th. Oh, because you... Did you have to tow, Doug?
No, I got disqualified.
Oh.
Just rammed into the wall.
All that work. Down the shitter.
Well, I'm not happy either, so...
So I got 6. That means I get 1, right? It shows I got 8 because I ran.
Are we supposed to park?
Okay, let me just, as long as Mike is on the line, then I want second place to be on his door somewhere, and then James, you get on Jeffrey's door a little bit. I don't care if it's on the high side, low side, what. Just to kind of show a picture of first, second, third.
All right, man, that's it. The race is over.
What are you doing, James?
I'm getting closer to him.
You don't need to get that close. Keep backing up. Make sure you are, like, your fender is on Creek's door. Back up. Back up. Hey, perfect. Stay there for a second.
Say cheese.
I'm smiling.
Okay, guys, you're done. Thank you very much. Mike, do a burnout. Do whatever you want. And head up to the lobby, guys. We'll be up there in a second. Well, that was an interesting race. No viewers, but hey, that's okay. Yeah, you would definitely look at that, James, and you will see you are definitely a little crooked, but that's okay.
Well, I can't see. I'm in my car. I was waiting for somebody to direct me. Yeah.
User joined your channel.